Hey guys, welcome to Laratips. There was this new method added to the Eloquent builder, whereMorphedTo, in the latest version of Laravel 8.6.0. And I'll be leaving the link of this pull request just below that like button. You can have a look into it. Now let me show you some data in the database. So here in the database, I have these some categories, and some of the categories have images over here. Category with the ID 1, 2, and 3 have images, okay? Now let's say we want to get the images of the specific category. Then I'll show you how could we do it before and now how we can do it. So here, let me go here in the code, and also I'll show you how we can get it using the relationship as well. So first of all, I'll just show you like this. So I'll say here return image. I'll write query because it will give me auto completion. Where I'll say here this imageable type. Imageable type, and I want to find the images of the category with the ID of 1. So first of all, I'll find the category, and now here I'll say category get morph class, and here I'll say where imageable ID is equals to category get key, and I'll say here get like this. So this category get key will give us the primary key of our category model, and this get morph class will give us the full path of this category model. So after I do this, and if I come here in the browser, and here if I reload it, then I can get the two images here. As you can see here, this imageable ID is 1 and 1, and this imageable type is category model, and here we are fetching it like this. But instead of doing these two things, now we can just replace that with this where morph to like this. Now I'll just write here like this, and now I can remove this type like this, and also these methods and this imageable ID as well. Now this one method will act as the previous one, and now if I come here in the browser and just reload, then you can see here it works the same way. And if I show you here in the files changed, then you can see here it is doing the same thing over here. Yeah, we may need this sometime, but whenever we want the images of a category, then we can easily get it by the relationship as well. So in the category model, we can define a relationship called images, and it will morph many the image with the imageable as the name. And now instead of doing this, we can just do here category images like this, and again if I come here in the browser and reload, then we'll get the same results. So this previous one, this one was just added to the newest Laravel version so that it will be easier to get the images from the image model itself.